Good evening, everyone. I thought I'll just describe how I spent my day today. After a very long time, it was a very peaceful Sunday. So, lazed on bed for quite some time, woke up, and then on Sundays, we usually pick up Mr. Pao every Sunday morning for breakfast. Well, that has remained our favorite for many years now. Even my children have really developed the taste, and they keep reminding me that tomorrow is Sunday, and then you have to bring that. So I got that, we relished it, and then I had picked up katla fish about 3 days ago. So there's some pieces left in the fridge, so I thought, let me make some nice katla curry. I actually wanted to make the Bengali version, but I did not. I made the normal fish curry, which had tomato puree, onion paste, ginger garlic, coriander, fresh coriander, and some spices, dry spices like coriander powder, cumin powder, garam masala, you know, just to finish towards the last, normal vegetable, cooked in normal vegetable oil. And of course, marinated katla fish, freshwater fish, with a lot of omega-3 and the goodness of omega-3. Very healthy. I actually got a piece out of a 4 kilo of fish, you know, so there's no problem with any some bones coming out, or you know, getting troubling you basically when you're trying to enjoy the fish. So cooked that, marinated the fish in turmeric and salt for about half an hour. And that's, I think, quite good enough for fish. It's a soft meat, you know. I said everything gets inside, gets absorbed very quickly. Stir fried it, you know, the fish first, and then made a curry later on. Seeped the pieces in the curry for about 30 minutes on slow cooking. I think lunch everybody enjoyed the fish curry, and it was over. So now I think the evening there is some egg curry which my wife has made, with the leftover gravy of the fish, and plus some gravy left from the misal pav which I bought in the morning. So let's see how it has come out. She boiled some eggs, and I think she made some rice, khichdi or something, and then that completes our dinner. So since, because we are not feeling hungry, dinner is late today. Hopefully next week the week should be good. A lot of things planned, a lot of activities, so hopefully we should be able to complete everything so that there's no backlog. Thank you, guys.